Good morning, children. Welcome to today's section. Today's section is for third standard students. And as you people know, children, already I have completed the poem, that is The Mice. Yes. So you have already learned how to read the poem, and already I had displayed some of the words on the board, and I have drilled the spellings of those words also. Here I hope you have read the poem, children. I had said the homework that you have to read the poem 5 times. I hope you all have done it. So here, now I will read this poem 2 times. You just listen to me. You all can open page number 6. And the name of the poem is what here? Mice. The name of the poem is what here? Mice. So listen to me carefully, children. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small. They haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink, their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch, and no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are nice. Now, I will change this into the song, into the tone of the song, so that it will be easy for you to bahat the poem. That is, listen to me, children, carefully. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces small. They haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink, their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch, and no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are nice. So just bahat this poem, children, because I will be sending you the message that you have to send me the voice recording of this poem bahating. Okay. So, now next, coming to the next part into your textbook, that is page number 7. Yes, what is the page number? The page number 7 into your textbooks. So, here you can see, here are the 2 parts, but let me complete the only one, that is, put on your thinking caps, match the triangles. Yes, they have given the triangles there down. There are totally 6 triangles. How many are there? 6 triangles are there. And you have to match the triangles with the another one. So you can see in the first 2 triangles, they have shaded the part 2. Yes? They have shaded the down part fully. This is colored. Then in the second one, what they have done? They have drawn the center line, and this part is being shaded. Yes, this part is being shaded. In the next one, this. They have drawn like this way, and the down part is being shaded. This part is being shaded, colored. Yes or no? Then after that, the fourth one, again, the between line, and this part is being shaded. You can see this part. And in the next 6th triangle, the upper part, this part is shaded. And the last one, in the last triangle, only the tip part of the triangle, the upper part of the triangle is shaded. This is 6th, this is 5th, this is 4th, this is 3rd, this is 2nd, and this is 1st. So here you can see number 1 and number, you have to write them. Down it is there, write only, this is the textbook, number 1 and number dash. Second one, number 3 and number third one, number 2 and number, yes. So here now you can see match children, same. First, in first triangle the down part is shaded, in the last triangle only the upper part is shaded. So number 3, number 1 and number 6. Then number 3 and number 3, the down side part is shaded, and number 5, the upper side part is shaded. So 5. Next, number 2 and number 2, the left part is shaded, and number 4, the right part is shaded. Yes, so like this way you have to write here down the numbers of the triangles, you have to match them. So next, coming to the next here in this poem, also, yes, you can see that they have asked the singular or plural. That means the things or the people who are in the singular, they are in the red in color. So what we have to do, in the following sentences replace the nouns in the red with their singular to plural. If they are in the singular form, we have to write them in the plurals. But when you change these sentences from singular to plural, remember children, even the helping verbs also will change. The helping verbs also will change. So here, first I will write the question. In the following sentences, in the following sentences, replace the nouns. Replace the nouns. The nouns. Yes? Replace the nouns in red. In red, which are written in the red color. In red. In red. With their singular to plural. With their singular to plural. To plural forms. To plural forms. Make other, what they have asked there, necessary changes, make other necessary changes. So this was the question. So first sentence in this they have given, that is, the baby slept through the entire show. The capital baby, B-A-B-Y, baby slept through the entire show. Entire show. Yes. This was the question. Now, we have to make the necessary changes here. So now, you see children, they have asked. See, read it once again. In the following sentences, Replace the noun in red. This is written in red color. Yes or no? Replace. Andre ee jagadalli naavu plural form anna replace maadbeku. Ee padana en maadbeku naavu plural alli baribeku. Make other necessary changes. When this change, even some necessary changes will also take place. So here now you can see the I will write as it is. Red. This is baby will change into plural forms. Babies. Babies. Huh? Slept. Slept through the entire show. Slept through the entire show. This was the first one. Yes, children? Now, second one. The men stood at the gate watching the child play. The men, the T capital, men, M-E-N-E, men or men, men. Men stood at the gate, watching the child play. So here now again these two words are in the red. Yes, so now see there the men is in the plural form. See in the following sentences, replace the nouns in red in their singular to plural forms. Make necessary changes also. Yes. So here, now when men is come, this is plural. Now what we have to do? This men, which is in the plural, we have to change it into the singular. Child will change into the plural form. So here, the I will write as it is. The man. The man stood at the gate watching the children play. Child will change into what? Children play. Yes, see here. The baby slept through the entire show. The baby slept through the entire show. The man stood at the gate watching the child play. The man stood at the gate watching the child play. Yes? The next is, the buffalo was grazing in the field. Third one. The buffalo in the red. Buffalo was grazing in the fields. So here, fields and buffalo. So here you can see, the buffalo will change into what? Buffaloes. Into what? Buffaloes. The buffaloes was will change. Why? Into where? Because more than one buffalo. Yes or no? So, was will change into where. The buffaloes were grazing in the fields. Will remain the same as fields only. Next, coming to the fourth one. The kites were hanging torn from the tree. The kites The girl did not see the frog sitting quietly beside the pool. The girl, sixth one, the girl did not see the frogs. See the frogs sitting quietly. Sitting quietly. Beside the pool. Beside the pool. So here, the girl will write it as the girl will change into girls. The girls did not, they have given, did not see the frogs. Frogs sitting quietly will change into frogs will change into frogs sitting quietly beside the pool. So this was the short explanation about the poem behind the grammar part that I have completed today. So children, this you will be receiving once you write the poem, new words and question answers. First you have to write the meanings and then question answers, then last main will be this. Then after this there will be a short activity that you have to draw the image of the picture of mice. You have to draw the picture of mice and you have to color it with gray color or black color, anyhow you like. You have to draw the picture and then you have to color it with the black or gray color and read the poem again and again. Read the spellings, whichever spellings are very big in answers, you have to read the spellings and by heart then. Okay children, thank you, have a great day.